Hello, everybody. We are Milwaukee Taiko Hibiki. Taiko is Japanese traditional drumming. I'm going to try and stay away from that speaker. And we do a lot of different kinds of traditional drumming. We use the larger Taiko, the Nagado Taiko. We use smaller Shime Taiko. These are all Taiko. Taiko means big drum or fat drum in Japanese. And so we are going to be performing for you a few songs that have been taken from traditional Japanese sources. We have over here, excuse me, I can't remember your last name. We have Shinji-san. Say hi, Shinji-san. Yoshiro-san, Shoko-san, Meigu-san, and Sumi-san. And I am Sean. I don't get a san. My name is Sean. And we are first going to perform for you a song called Honen. Honen is a traditional tune that was performed in the Chiba Prefecture, and it was meant to thank the gods for bountiful harvest. That was where this idea of the song came from. And we're going to be screaming out, Yoi, excuse me, Yoi Yasa. It's going to sound kind of like that. That's saying, good harvest. And we're going to say that a lot because that's what we are praying for and hoping for. Okay? So I hope you enjoy Honen.